Are you tired of boring old TVs that work properly? Introducing a brand new TV box feature, Malware. It comes pre-installed at no extra cost. Order now and get it for just $39.99.
Yeah, this is the feature that one tech-savvy customer discovered when he bought the T95 Android TV box on Amazon. Daniel Milisic, an infrastructure and security systems consultant, first posted about his discovery on Reddit and GitHub to warn users about the potential threat. He also created a script and guide to help users remove the malware if they get it too. We'll leave the links to his guides in the description below. According to Milisic, this malware resembles the CopyCat adware that affected over 14 million Android devices about 5 years ago. CopyCat imitated popular apps and once downloaded collected data about the infected device and installed rootkits to basically cut off its security system. This isn't the first time a hardware device comes pre-installed with malware. In 2020, the cybersecurity researchers at Malwarebytes discovered pre-installed malware on Android phones that were provided by the Lifeline Assistance Program. This is a long-running government program that provides discounted phone services to low-income households in the US. So what should you do about it? Well, to minimize the risk of buying a malware-infected device, do some research about the device and the seller, and make sure you choose reputable, verified sellers. If you do suspect your Android TV box is acting a little weird, check out the links in the description to Daniel Milisic's tutorials on what steps to take next. If you want more cybersecurity news, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel. Stay safe, everyone.